Minnesota Blue Bloods racked up a PRISM this year in the category of drama series episode mental health. And for co-star Will Estes, the performance in a drama episode, his character, Officer Jamie Reagan, goes through the psychological trauma that follows being forced to shoot an armed suspect in the episode Front Page News.
That's right after the shooting?
Yeah. They're taught self-sufficiency, and they're taught to be as tough or tougher than anybody. And so I think admitting that there's something that they need help with is a big deal.
You don't need to worry. It'll go away on its own.
This was all a waste of time, right?
No one's perfect. And it's not an embarrassment to say I'm having problems.
No, it's not. Sit down. I'm not done with you. You know what? What you went through was a traumatic thing for anyone. Look at me.
Dana's been involved in shootings more than one. Does he usually get this pity party?
This is not a pity party, Jamie. And you know what? If you think all that stuff doesn't bother your big macho brother, then you don't know him.
And just like anyone who's coping with something that they don't understand, you know, he gets angry. I think he denies the impact of the situation that it's had on him.
People in these situations, they tend to cycle through what looks like the five stages of grief. There's denial, anger, bargaining, depression.
Yeah, he was gonna shoot some kids, Lynn, so I'm not gonna grieve over this guy.
You're not alone. A lot of us are struggling. It's not your personal defeat.
What's that?
If you could just go and get the doc so that I can get this over with.
Okay.
Each Mind Matters is California's mental health movement. The lime green ribbon is a symbol of this movement to decrease stigma and discrimination towards those with mental health challenges. We hope you will join with us and many other organizations in this movement. Change requires action. To find out what you can do, go to EachMindMatters.org. Science and engineering and technology can have a huge impact on the treatment of addiction and mental illness. Throughout the show, we'll be taking a look at some of these breakthroughs. For example, a variety of phone apps have been developed which are currently in use that can help with mental health challenges. One, Mood Tracker, allows users to track their emotional experience over time and provides a tool to share this information with their healthcare providers. Imagine that!
Coming up next.